Pewit.
Welcome back, guys. Alright, on this video, I will be testing the latest, the greatest Nintendo Switch emulator for Android. Skyline Edge version 52 between these three devices, three different SoC and two different vendor. The last one, MediaTek Helio G90T, Redmi Note 8 Pro, and this one Redmi Note 9S or 9 Pro, and Poco X3 and FC. Let's begin. We start with the Redmi Note 9S 720G. Right? I'm not using any GPU driver on both of this Snapdragon. It is disabled. But I'm using the driver from the Skyline itself. Alright? And the game Darksiders War Master Remastered. Setting production key, title key, version 15.1.5. Right, this is the setting. GPU driver, system driver 5.2. I'm using the Mesa Tunit Adreno driver 22.99.99. Version 26 by Monablade, and rest of the setting you can tweak it furthermore for maximum GPU clock. Might cause excessive heating. Well, this is a mid-range. If your device always crash, disable the shader cache. Alright, that's all the setting. Let's begin. This device is 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of internal storage. How about the swap RAM? Did I use it? After this, I will show you. But before we begin this game, take a look at the game option over here. A lot of things you can click. Especially this one, performance mod. Use the performance mod. If you use the high quality, the FPS are 30, performance mod FPS are 60. Right, let's begin. No more music. So far, graphic better, sound also better.
Thank you.
40 FPS. Not bad, not bad. Oh, what happened? Crash Bandicoot. If you got a bigger RAM, disable the shadow cache. Freeze. Did I use any memory? Yes, I'm using the swap RAM 4GB. Well, 720 and 732 POCO X3 and FC. Same setting as the 720. Same driver. Version 26. Can use this one. Let's try this one. Fast GPU repack. Right, let's begin. Poco X3 NFC Snapdragon 732 with the green touchpad. Much better. Same setting, high performance, same as the Redmi Note 9S. Can reach 39-40 FPS. 39421. Not bad, not bad. No crash. Poco X3. How about swap RAM? No swap RAM, the swap RAM are default one. 3 GB. Well, Poco X3 NFC, Snapdragon 7J2, and the last one, Redmi Note 8 Pro. This one a bit stingy. Not stinky, stingy. Sometimes it load, sometimes it won't. These are the setting. Let's try disable the shadow cache. And for MediaTek, no GPU for you. Try this one. Where is it? The shadow cache. Shadow cache. So. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. MediaTek. Sorry. Maybe. Someday. When the emulator fully polished, then all SoC are the same performance. At the moment, it's more on Snapdragon, like Qualcomm. Sometimes it loading, sometimes it don't. Right. So we'll be back with the 9S after this. Disable the shadow cache. Same setting. High performance. No music. How about MediaTek Video G90T? 60 FPS at the menu. In game. Now. 7 FPS. But the graphic on MediaTek, maybe MediaTek rendering the graphic maybe better than the Snapdragon. Not bad also the MediaTek, the graphic are perfect, only the FPS half the speed of Qualcomm. Why? Because the GPU driver. Okay, this time on the 9S, one more time, maybe some of you not satisfied with the performance, so we disable the shadow cache for sub disable shadow cache. This is a 4 GB. Whether it's stable, let's see. 4 GB of RAM. Second try. Let me not I S Snapdragon 720. Adreno 619. One better 720 or 733. leave a comment below. Slide. Hope we start from the last point. It's not loading. Shader crash. Recompile the shaders again. Let's try loading it again. I think there shouldn't be any problem on the 4GB. Just disable the shader cache. So the previous compile shaders still there, what you gonna do? Go to file, explorer, go to internal, go to android, go to data, search for skyline mu, go to files, graphic pipeline cache, search for 9600 at the back, 480 resident evils, 9600. This is the staging to delete. Right. No more. So the graphic pipeline 9600 is from the Vulkan. Let's try again. Sorry for the long video. We are troubleshooting the problem with the device that got less RAM. For 6GB, no problem. 4GB. From the last point, if you start new, maybe it's better because the last save state, see, if you start new, then it must be okay. The last save point, maybe corrupt all the emulator setting, can't read the previous setting. That just maybe. Who knows? You know the trick. Okay, we start a new game. New game shouldn't be a problem. Only the previous one.
Since the dawn of time.
Because the save point problem, see? Sebenarnya banyak function keypad bila kamu combine ZL, ZR dengan band action button, dia aksi dia bertukar-tukar. That's the God mod, or God, maybe this button. Well, 4 GB, no problem. Confirm. Well, 4 GB, no problem. As long as you disable shadow cache. Loading from the previous set point, you must use the shadow. That's the problem, right? Redmi Note 9S. Redmi Note 8 Pro and Poco X3 NFC. This is the video from me, so stay tuned for next video on the Potato Pond for this game. And if you haven't subscribed, please do so you can request any game for me to test. And once again, thank you for watching.